Hey everybody, Joel the Pirate here. Welcome back to the apocalypse. I am in my new boudoir, my new bedroom, just whacking away at the ceiling here, because, you know, I got to make room for the ceiling blocks. And I'm going to go back to my old standby of the Adobe white block, because I love the way it reflects light. You know, if you're going to have dark walls, you need a bright ceiling. If you're going to have a dark ceiling, you need bright walls, you know. Otherwise, it just gets too dark and it's just too, you know, not even cool. It's just a design trick, you know. It works really well. But I just had a brainstorm about a design change, and I'm going to share it with all of you here in just a moment. I just want to break out these last six, five blocks, four blocks, three blocks, two blocks, one block. There we go. Okay, so ceiling is cleaned out, ready for the Adobe. Now I had originally, oh, by the way, here's the entrance here. You know, we got a vault door, as you would expect. Let's pop that open. I'm going to put a hard metal door in there. And then, yeah, I originally was going to put a the big king size bed here on this, you know, right up against this wall. And then do something very similar to what I did in the pool room. But I think I've decided to go ahead and put the bed on this wall and then maybe put a fireplace on that side right there. Just a nice, very nice fireplace thing. Oh, and what do you think of the barn wood? Did the barn wood trim just not make this fucking room pop? Oh, I'm so in love with the way this looks. Oh, you cannot even believe. But I am out of clay. Very, very much out of clay. Can you go away? And you can go away. There we go. Let me double check my inventory. Let's get rid of some stone. God, that's so much stone from digging all this crap. Okay, you can stay up there. I will take some of you just for giggles. And we, you know, we've had enough fun. We've had enough screwing off, but today is dog day. And what am I cooking there? Oh, I'm cooking tea. That's right. Today is dog day, and we got to get ready for a horde. So I've got to be very, very careful. Ooh, hello. Okay, so yeah, I made up some cornbread, made up some more meat stew with the ingredients that I had. But it is time to get some things. I have to go get some more clay, which, speaking of which, I need to find another gigantic clay deposit. That was my last one right there. That was that big, big hole that I made. Now, this is a nice sized one, but I think it's on a hillside. I'm pretty sure it's on a hillside. That one is right next to my, that one's right next to the witch pit. So that's a possibility. But that one there, right here, is looking pretty damn good. So let's go ahead and check that out real quick and fly up the stairs. Yes, I'm flying because it's faster up the stairs and nobody wants to wait for that. I have been using the fly just to get up those stairs. Such a pain in the ass. Oh, and I promised Pamela that I was going to get rid of the stupid night vision goggles because I keep turning them on, and there you go. Thank you, Pamela. I will do that on my on the Man Woman Apocalypse series as well. They do have really good you know, armor capabilities, but I'm, you know what? I'm just going to get rid of them. I'm going to do it. I'm going to scrap them. Be done with it. I don't ever use them anyway, so what the hell. Now there was a witch. Where? Let me go up to the ramp here. Let me go up to the top. See if I can pinpoint this lady. And oh yeah, she's just hanging out over there. Can I poke her right in the face? Nope. Nah, I got her. Now, did she call in anybody? That's the biggest thing. Hopefully not, because I really am not in the mood to fight ferals and cops right now. Although, it's an easy way to get ferals and cops. I mean, if you want really good loot, you know, that's the way to go. Holy crap, she got a bunch of good stuff on her. Nice. I got to finish filling this in with spikes, too. That's another thing I got to do. Let me look. Yeah, here's the clay pit right next to this place. The only problem, I would go ahead and dig this out, but then I would have to fill it back in with dirt. And I don't want to do that because that would just be a pain in the took us, if you will. So, you know, let's go check out this other clay deposit over yonder here. Ow, spikes. Hey, there's a tubby guy. What up, tubby? Tubby. You know what I haven't done for a while? I have not punched a dude. Whoa, in the face. Oh, come on. You ain't got nothing. Oh, man, this guy sucks compared to the old tubby guy. Oh, nope. Oh, what a girl. Oh, and that's no offense to the ladies in the audience, by the way. Oh, I'm bleeding out. I gotta run. Oh, he made me bleed? How did he make me bleed? Use. He's bleeding, too. He's losing an eye. So, and I'm infected. Oh, yeah, that's it. Eat shit, you fat son of a... Die! I have not punched out a fat guy for so long. That's kind of fun. Oh, come on. Get some! Yeah, that's right! I win. Dog food? Really? Dog food? That's what you had? Oh, well. Guess we'll take it. I haven't punched one of those guys for the longest time. Here, let's eat the dog food. Let's eat the, I can't eat that? Okay, I can't eat that. That's fine. We'll deal. I haven't punched one of those guys for a long time. That was kind of fun. I would not want to try that on day one, which is why I waited until now. Ooh, this is a nice big clay patch. Oh, yes. Yes. Okay, so let's go ahead and pick up all the cotton. All the golden. What? Oh, hey, lady. How you doing? Man, this is a big old clay patch. She just keeps on coming. Here, grab that one too. I'm just gonna shoot you in the face because I ain't got time. And sandwich. Okay. Yeah, this is a good sized clay deposit here. This will work out quite nicely. I'm gonna go ahead and dig a bunch of clay. And then we will come back and do some more stuff. We will have fun doing activities and things. So you guys hang tight. We'll be right. I fell in a hole. All right. Well, that is the end of that clay deposit. Give me the plant fibers. Yeah, that one is complete. what did I end up with? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and almost 9 stacks of clay out of that. Not bad. Not a bad haul at all. That is definitely going to help me put some Adobe White up in this piece. Hello, bird nest. Thank you. Hello, bird nest. And I don't have room for eggs. Scrap. There we go. Nice. Okay. I'm definitely going to have to harvest the tree farm. That is a thing. And I don't remember if I've showed you guys, but I did start to change out some of the blocks up there for the Adobe. I definitely want to show you that before we get too far. It did say empty, and I looked at it anyway. I do that every time, I swear. But let's go ahead and pop up inside here. I want to show you guys the additions that I have, or the changes. And we've got to upgrade this base. That is definitely going to be a day 48 thing. We're going to have to definitely upgrade the base and get it ready. But look, Adobe. I did it on this side here. Look at this Adobe. That's gorgeous stuff, man. Beautiful. Here, let's pop on the headlight. You can really see it now. Man, that's pretty. And then I did it on these first couple over here, and then I ran out of Adobe. So yeah, I'm going to have to make more of this stuff. What do I need there? 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 22, 24, 26, 38, 40, 42, 44. And 12, 56 pieces of Adobe. Okay, that's not bad. Do I have anything in here that I need? No. Oh, there's that shotgun long barrel. Okay, I wondered what happened to that. It's in my mini bike still. Okay, so 56 pieces there. Hello. Open sesame. So 56 pieces of adobe there. And then whatever we need for the boudoir, for the bedroom, I will need that. But hey, we got clay for days now. I ain't even worried about it now. I do want to go ahead and get some more clay or get some more adobe cooking, though. Are you done doing your thing? Yes, you are. You are still cooking away, good boy. You are still cooking away, good boy. And you. Awesome. Here, have some more iron. There we go. Okay, so I need 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's put those up there. 1, 2, 3, 4. I want to make a bunch of adobe. Cotton. You can go down there. Plant fibers. Ammunition. Okay. And sand. 1, 2, 3, 4. Adobe. Recipes. Adobe white. 666. No. There we go. In fact, you know what? I really don't even need 600 of those. What I do need is about 300. That's probably enough. That'd do. Okay, so let's go ahead and put these guys back up here. Let's go ahead and put the stone. And let's go ahead and load up the clay. There we go. Nice. And then I did get a few golden rods from digging all that clay. Oh, that is sexy. Sweet. Okay. So, boudoir. If I'm down here in the base, the dogs cannot attack me on dog day. That's how this works. Yeah, all right. Put this in here. I'm debating whether or not I want to do the same tray ceiling that I did in the pool room. I don't think I'm going to, just because of the size of the room. I think I'm going to go ahead and leave it the way it is. I want to go ahead and make the bed, though. That is something I will need to do, so I will need that. Let's see, king. King-size bed needs cotton, 40 of them. 40 cloth. Let's get the 40 cotton. Ooh. 40 cloth, which is here. Another witch up there. I can hear. Let's see. Cotton, cloth, springs. 20 springs. Do I have 20 springs? Oh, geez. Yeah, I guess I do. Oop, nope. 20. 20. 20 springs. What else? Wood I've got and 10 pipes. Yeah. Perfect. Okay. So let's go ahead and... Oop, I didn't mean to favorite it, but oh well, what the hell, we'll do that. So I will go ahead and do that, and then as far as the fireplace goes, I don't want to use the decayed brick, because that is something we have already used. So let's see what other kind of brick we have. Bricks and brink wraps, corners. Oop, dog going off. Sorry about that, kids. But brick, yeah, I don't know. I don't want to use... Shut up, dog, I'm tired of the people! We could make it out of that stuff. I don't know if I really want to, though. Let's go with this stuff. Brick ramps, brick ramp corner, brick. Yeah, I'll use these three. The brick ramp corner, the bricks, and the brick ramp. I think that's the way to go with this. That'll look the best. So what are we needing here? Clay is what we don't have. Okay. Well, that's an easy fix. So let's go ahead and pop. There we go. Clay up in that piece. And we're going to need more wood. And I'm definitely going to have to go chop down more trees. So I'm going to go ahead and do that and get the trees situation sorted out. So you guys do me a favor. Hang tight. And we will be right back. Here we go. Alrighty. Well, I went ahead and harvested a few trees, just one row. I want to get back onto that 3-day schedule of harvesting trees. So, you know, the tree farm is 3 wide. So I did one row and we'll do the rest later. I'll do some tomorrow and then I'll do some on the next day. So we get to that 3-day cycle. I want to go ahead and finish up this. I got the bed in place, as you can see. So now my spawn point is right here, all spawny and everything. This first time I've ever moved my spawn point. I set my spawn point at the old house long, long ago, and I've never moved it. And now today I have. So it's kind of a momentous thing. I want to go ahead and we definitely need to go looting, because I want to go to the, well, I want to go to the apartment building that's in the hub city. Hey, there's the ceiling, and that's all done. Dang, this room looks good. And my light is not on. See, it's just that gorgeous up in this piece. Man, that room looks bigger than it is. That's okay. I want to get a couple of nightstands to go here on either side. And then we're going to have to do something about that that fireplace. And I decided... where are you? Here you are. Cobblestone. I want to make flagstone... flagstone bricks. I want to do a flagstone let's start with that. I want to do a flagstone fireplace. So let's get these guys going here. So if hearth is going to be, I'm going to make a 2 wide hearth, so we'll need one there and one there. Let's do that. Let's do that, and, well, I guess I didn't need those 2 up in the top there. Let's do, no, ramps. I need 2 of those. Okay, 1 there, and 1 there. Oh, that's going to look pretty. This needs to go. Let's see here. Sad to break away that barn wood like that, but hey, what do you do? Let's put the Adobe white down there. Yeah, that'll work. And that has got to go, that brick behind it. I don't like the looks of that. So we'll break that out. I'll put some flagstone in there as well. Ooh, I need 1 more flagstone block. Craft you up. Where'd you go? Oh, there you are. Okay. Okay, so there's that, and I need wood. Okay, I have wood, but I don't have enough, because I want to make a mantle. Let's grab some wood. Pole. No, wait. Scrap that. Let's get some of that. Let's get some of that, and let's get some of that. And Adobe. There we go. Adobe white. Hole. Let's make 4. Let's start with 4. Let's see what that looks like, because that could be the ticket. Do I want it down below, like here? No, I think I want it up above. Let's put it up above. So there, 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 and there. Yeah, now we're talking. Well, let's get a couple campfires going here, just for giggles. Campfire. Let's make 2 of those. And let's put a little bit of wood in there. Nope, not in that slot. Yeah, ooh, that's a nice glow. Although I can see right now that I don't like the looks of this. Let's go ahead and break this out. Let's go ahead and make a couple more flagstone blocks. Let's make 4. Because it needs a little something here. Oh, that's sexy. Oh my god, that is sexy! Ladies, Hey, what do you think? You want to come into my bedroom? Nice. Now, can I make... wrought iron fence to craft. Yes. Give me those. Oh, brainstorm. I love it when the brainstorms. Okay, so do I want them there or do I want them? No, let's, you know what? Let's go ahead and put them there. The campfires won't actually be usable, but they're there. And that looks really good. Oh, dog going off. Shut up, dog. I'm talking to the people. Yeah, that looks really smart. I'm really, really liking that. This I'm going to play with right above the mantle. I don't like the way this looks. Let's see. I need 4 more flagstone blocks. 4 of those. I need a couple more ramps. Let's make 6 of those. And let's break this out because I don't like this. Wow, 1 hit on flagstone? That's awesome. Okay, let's get you broken out of there. This I probably don't need to do. These 2 blocks right here. I don't really need to do this. Tell you that right now. But whatever, we'll do it. Okay, so let's get you and let's get you. Let's see here. Okay, now. Ooh, did I miss it? I missed, son of a bitch. Oh, well, that's okay. Now we got it. Now, is there a corner? Is there a flagstone corner? There is not a flagstone corner. So we're just going to have to deal with that, unfortunately. No, we're... Damn, why is there not a flagstone corner? Because that would be so cool. But I like the way this looks. You know what? I actually like it the way it was before. Shit. We'll deal with it. Oh, well. What do you do? Break you. Let's go ahead and put that guy in there. Let's put that guy there. Let's go ahead and make 2 more flagstone blocks. Yeah, it's better the way it was. If there was a corner, it would have worked better, but oh well, there isn't, so we'll just deal with it. That's not bad. Yeah, I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to go head over to the Hub City. And depending on the video length, if we're past the 20-minute mark or so, then I'm going to have to stop it here, kids. But if not, then I will come back. I'm going to try. All I'm going to do is just hit up the apartment building and get a couple of end tables and some TVs, maybe a few paintings to put up in this place. And when next you see this place, it will be all furnished. So you guys... do me a favor. You know what? You just hang tight. We're going to see the finished result one way or the other. Yep, that's what we're going to do. Hang on. Okay, so we got TV. I got a couple of TVs, actually. Got some end tables and a few other things. I want to go ahead and get the loot crate while we're in here, because this is the... and I'm sorry if this is really, really bright, kids. Let's go ahead and bust open the gun safe first. Is this better? What? This seems really dark to me, so we'll just go with this for now. And I'm sorry if this is bright, like I said. Yes. Scrap. I will take that. Okay. And Bob, you got anything? Nope. Bob is not holding. Okay. Do you have anything? Give me rockets. Give me tool and die kit. Shit. Well, that doesn't help. Okay. okay. And there is nothing out here but balcony, if I recall. Yeah. Okay. So, yeah, we're in the Hub City. I've got a bunch of stuff. You know what? I will go ahead and take these plain. And I'm pretty sure I can make these couches. So, I'm going to go ahead and grab some leather while I'm at it. I've got plenty at home, but hell, why not get a little more, you know? because a couch like this might not be too bad in the old boudoir, because we do have a little bit of room to play with. Let's go ahead and break through here. Anybody? Let's go ahead and grab that. Let's grab that. Grab that. Grab that and that. Sure. Let's drink that. Let's eat that. Wellness down by one. The hell for? That's weird. Okay. Anything good? I already know it. So scrap it. Ooh, another safe. Ooh, more rounds. Sweet. You can go away. Haven't been here yet. This is a new place. Okay. Come on, give me good stuff. Ooh, absolutely yes. And you can scrap. Cool. Okay, we already got that. Let's go ahead and grab the couch. Oh, shit. Did I just... Oh, I picked it up. Ooh, ooh, and another TV. Sweet. Hell yeah. Gotta love these penthouses. Okay, so I'm gonna hurry up, bust my ass, get back home real quick, and then another pot of plant. Yes, don't mind if I do. So you guys hang tight, and we will be right back. Well, shit. Just drove my mini bike right into the water. So that means I'm gonna have to take it apart, pick it up, all that shit. But I was headed for this loot drop. And, yeah, crap. Oh, well, I'm going to go for the loot drop for sure, because, you know, there could be something good in there. There's probably not. But I am, ow, cactus, I am on my way home. Son of a bitch, I can't believe I did that. I drove right into water, and I would have done it already, but I don't have any room. I've got all that stuff from the Hub City, so I have no inventory room, but, yeah, what do you do? You know, hey, I just hope this loot drop is worth it. There better be something good here, because I'm going to be kind of pissed off if there isn't. And lots of cactus. Ow, cactus. Stupid cactus. Should come through here one of these days and break them, but nah. That's a lot of work. Screw all that. Where the hell is this loot drop? How far away is this thing? Dang. Okay, it's a ways, but okay, whatever, I guess. Sorry if this episode's a little bit choppy, but I want you guys to catch all this really cool stuff that's going on. You know, I intended to come right back from the Hub City just to go straight to the boudoir, but I don't think you really mind a little longer episode, and especially if we're going to do fun stuff, like drown our mini bike. Excuse me while I have a drink. Tasty, tasty beer. So, yeah. Oh, and loot drop. Yay. Found it. Okay. Now, and I don't have any room for it, which really sucks. Rocket launcher schematic, I already know it. AK receiver, chainsaw schematic, I already know it. I don't need any of that. So, we'll scrap that. Scrap that. Scrap this. And we can scrap that. And we've got everything. Sweet. Okay. Now, finally. Finished a boudoir. Coming right up. Okay. Welcome back, kids. So, yeah, I went ahead and put the end tables there. I'm going to go ahead and craft up some of these couches. I'm thinking, what am I missing? Wood. Wood is important. That I need. Wood. Thank you. Okay, so let's craft up three of these. And two of the arms. That is a good start. And being as we have so much room here to play with, I want to go ahead and put these guys down. Can you not go the way I want? No, you cannot go the way I want. Okay, so let's put you back. Yeah, here's good. One more? Yeah, let's make one more of those. Craft you. Let's do two of the arms. W- will go there. You can go there. That's a nice big couch for a bedroom. That's actually a little bit too big, but we'll deal with it. And then we need regular old end tables for the middle here. Let's put you right there. Oh, yeah. Yeah, sexy. And then TVs. We need TVs. Where are TVs? TV large, TV large 2. TV large 1, TV large 2. So, if we put, let's see here. We got an odd number here, don't we, here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Shit, yeah, we do. Can I put TV on the top of this? Yes, we can. Oh, yeah, yeah. TV above the fireplace. Hell yeah. That's awesome. So let's go ahead and put TVs in the pool room, too. Don't forget, we wanted some of these in here. Can I get out? No, I can't. I have to run out. There we go. There we go. Let's see here. TV 1. TV 2. I should have made that 3 high. That's exactly what I should have done. That sucks. But that looks good. Either way, it looks really good. Gonna love it. Let's see. If people are sitting here watching having a beer, they might want to watch a little TV on that TV. These people might want to watch a little TV on this TV right here. Oops, shit, wrong one. Oh yeah. Place is starting to look lived in, I'm telling you. And then we got a few end tables here. So I can plop one like there, and then maybe, sure, one there. Put an end table there. Maybe one there. Let's do a regular end table, because we got a few of these to play with. This place is starting to look lived in, kids. There's one. Maybe one here. Oh, yeah. I'm loving the way this is turning out. This is turning out nice. Oh, goodness. And what to do in here? Let's see. We got plenty of paintings. And we got some potted plants. So let's go ahead and get the potted plants going on here. Right there. One there. And let's put painting. Let's put some lake house. Really? Really? Flat is your default thing? Okay. Well, that's fine. Whatever. Ooh, I don't like the way these are working here. Lake house. There we go. Let's put lake house again. There we go. Sure, one there. Some there. Yeah, see, and this is why I grabbed a bunch of these, because you can have a lot of fun with them and decorate to your heart's desire, I guess. Okay, painting of the lake house there. Maybe another one there. Some there. Maybe there. Oh, man, this place is starting to look lived in. I'm really, really, really loving the way this turned out. And this bedroom, you know, hey, the couch may be big, but damn, who would not want a freaking bedroom like this? I'm telling you what. And this definitely needs some paintings or something up in here. I was kind of hoping for TV to look better in this, but we'll put a lake house there, and let's put a landscape there. Nice. Okay. What else can we do? Is that about it? I think that's about it. Yep, that's going to be about it. So, Do me a favor, kids. Hit the like button if you like. Subscribe if you're new. And if you are new, introduce yourself down below in the comments. I would love to meet you. And I would love to know what y'all think of this place. Is this not sexy? This is sexy. I'm telling you. Yeah. It's the apocalypse. We're not heathens. Let's live in style. See you next time, everybody.